Before Madera, I was going through a bad time in my life. I was bullied out of my previous school. Every day, there was a new death threat towards me, and I can't imagine a single time when I felt like I fitted in. I was always the odd one out. Only 2 months were left in my fifth grade year, but I couldn't take it anymore, and my parents moved me to Madera. When I came to Madera, I was expecting the worst. Over the course of only 1 year, I changed from being a happy extrovert to enclosed introvert due to being bullied that previous year. I still remember my first day at Madera. My dad and I came into Ms. Gay's classroom. A huddle of mostly fifth and sixth grade girls were standing around the door. I could hear their whispers. Instinctively, I was scared that this once again would become a problem being bullied. But then I heard one girl, and to this day, I don't know who it was, say, "I want to be her friend." This was a big deal at the time, because it was the first time I had heard kind words like hers from any of my peers in months. When I came outside, I was showered in questions by many people at once. And actually, that day was one of my best days of my time here at Madera, because I felt special and I felt accepted, something that was rare to feel at school in a while. Madera was my savior, so to speak. My friends have been so important to my happiness as long as I've been at Madera. Without them, I wouldn't have returned to being a happy extrovert that I've always been. Sixth grade has had its ups and downs, but I always knew that if things got tough, I had my friends to hold me up and to make me feel like I felt that first day at Madera. Keep in mind, Madera has never been absolutely perfect. Just like everything in life, nothing is perfect. There have been times when I've been hurt as well as times that I haven't. Nevertheless, I've learned so much, and I'll always be able to call Madera a safe place of mine. Even though I'm excited to move on from here, it can be scary leaving a place you feel so comfortable. I would like to thank my friends, my teachers, and my parents for being so supportive and important in my elementary school career and my life. And most of all, I would like to thank the Madera community as a whole. Every single person here has a story, and it deserves to be shared. Because without these stories like my own, we wouldn't learn the things that are most important in life. Very soon, I will begin a new chapter in my life, but I will never forget what came before and how much I have grown. Thank you.